Then out of nowhere, like a jump scare, this Cronenbergian horrifying freakazoid grabs her by the skull like Omni-Man about to crush Speedster's head in the first episode of Invincible, and then he just kisses her out of fucking nowhere.